Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the NES Classic Library. I'm your host, Nightsy, and we got Batman Return of the Joker by Sunsoft from 1991. If you've ever played this game before, then good for you. Pat yourself on the back. I have not. I don't know what to do in this game, so we're just gonna fool around and press start. New game, and hope for the best. Stage 1-1. Batman. Well, don't run into that. I gotta turn up the volume in my headset. I definitely want to hear what's going on. Okay. It's not even hitting him. Alright. Yeah. Alright. Let's try again. There. I had a feeling that thing was gonna turn alive. Stage 1-2. It's not even hitting him! It's going around them! Ow. Ow. Okay. Ow. Well, I'm doing absolutely terrible. How are you doing? yeah. Are we supposed to be shooting this thing too? Or what are we supposed to be doing here? Why is he shooting from behind? There. Da, da, da. Okay, we made it. Batman versus whoever that is. Ow. Ow. beat him! We beat him! Stage clear, Batman. Stage 2-1. Can I change it? I can't change it. Ah! Oh, that's stupid. That was dumb. That was dumb of me. I should just jump on in and jump right over. There you go. Ah! Stage 2-2. Okay, I like this one a little better because it's gonna take up the whole screen. Oh, is that it? Continue. Yeah, we're gonna continue. I don't like that one. I kind of like the flying one. It's kind of fun. It's kind of cool. The flying stage is kind of cool. Stage clear. You win. Oh, we get to ride in the Batmobile now? No. I think we've now made it to Japan. I don't like those little guys. We have to start over at the very beginning. Yeah, we do. Oh, that puts us all the way off. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're not gonna make it. Nah, that's basically it, guys. All right, so Dallas Bat, what was that? Batman Returns or something? I think that's what it was. All right, so hope you guys come back with us. Join us in the next video. We'll be back soon. All right, and we are back with Batman the video game by Sunsoft, 1989 DC Comics. So we're gonna play this game, and we're gonna press start, and we're in a Batmobile. Batmobile. Oh, that's stupid. I didn't realize I could do that. I'm getting the hang of this game now. I'm starting to get the hang of this game. Don't want to go this way. So I'm gonna jump up here. Punch. Can I make it through the first stage? All right. Uh-oh. Well, we didn't do it, guys. We didn't. Oh, we got more. Yay, we did it. We beat the first boss. Batman rolls on. Roll out. Roll out. I literally didn't think I'd make it that far in this game. Well, we made it to stage 2-2. So far. Batman, stop getting hit. That's about as good as we're gonna get in that game. Hope you guys had fun with that one. We're gonna be back with the next Batman game, and I hope you join us. All right, and we are back with Batman Returns. It's a 1992. You know what? It's just not coming out. It's by Konami, and it's from the 90s. That's when it's from. So, Gotham City seems peaceful since Batman released it from the Joker's clutches. Cool. Press start button. Start. It is a peaceful winter night in Gotham City. The Ice Princess is about to light up the Christmas tree for the citizens. Suddenly, a huge gift box appears, and the Red Triangle Circus Gang, burst out of the wrapping. Gotham Plaza changes from a festive party to a horrifying bedlam. No! Batman, where are you? The bat signal blazes into the sky, and Batman returns to Gotham City. Batman! Oh, there it is. There's the bat signal. That's what we needed. Stage 1-1. Got the Plaza City. Plaza Street. Punch. Let's jump. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, punch, punch. Punch, 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 punch. Punch, punch, uppercut. All right. I want the present. punch, 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 punch. Punch, 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 punch. Running. Oh, running. Oh, really? Running, running, running. Good. What is that thing? Oh, my sister would hate this part. Clowns. She's deathly afraid of clowns. I guess all these guys are clowns, aren't they? Okay, so I definitely had to kill that guy. Does that say skating rink on the top? I think it does. Gotham Plaza, the battle in front of the plaza. There's boss. Oh, wow. There's no, like, that's it, game over? There's no continues in this. It's just like, that's it. I guess there is a continue, but where do you continue from? All the way from stage 1-1. Yeah, that's, okay, that's it, guys. All right, so clap, clap, clap. That's Batman Returns. And we're gonna do one more game. It's not gonna be a Batman game because that's the end of the Batman games. So I hope you guys join us and we'll be back. All right, we are back with a classic, a frustrating game. We got Battletoads for you. This is going to be a, I don't know how far we're going to get in this one, because there's a part in the game where it's going to be kind of hard, but we're going to do our best. It is a 1991 game by Rare Limited, and we're going to press start, and we're going to start up. Work your way along the surface, Toads, and hurry. Pimple and Angelica are doing something, and we're going to start. We're going to do our best. You know how we play these games right now. It doesn't work out too well most of the time, so yeah. I only got one. Da, 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 da. Hey! Hey! Well, that was dumb. And I missed the one up too. Bow, 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 bow. Yay! They'll never make it against my Saturn tow troops, you feathered freak. Sensors indicate that chasm descends in for about a mile. Watch out for booby traps. This is the one. This is the one I never really. I don't do good in this part. Over there. Da, 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 da. Player one game over. Yes, we're gonna press start. We're gonna do it again. I know there's guys in this game that can do this without dying at all. I am not one of those people. I do not claim to be an expert at this game, or any game for that matter. Dang it. Dang it. I don't think we're gonna. I don't think we're gonna make it. This is. I don't think we're gonna make it, guys. This is our last chance to make it all the way down. This is our last chance. Our last chance for love. Our last chance for da 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 da. Yeah, we're not gonna. Oh boy. This is not turning out so good, guys. We got one life left. Stop it. Stop it. Dang it. Last life. And that's it. All right, we're not gonna even try again. That's Battletoads, and we got one final game, which is Battletoads versus Double Dragon, and that is coming up next, and that'll be the end of it. All right, come back and join us. All right, and we are back with Double Dragon and Battletoads, or Battletoads and Double Dragon, the ultimate team from 1993 Rare. So we're going to press start and get this thing ball rolling thingy. One player. You know what? We're going to play as Billy. Uppercut. How do you shoot me from up there? How? There you go. Punch, 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 kick! Aw, that's cheap. Kick him into outer space. Hey. Da, da, da. Ah. Ow. Gotta catch them in midair and whoop their butts. Level 1-2. Ow. 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 Take that, little ball hand. I like his eyes. He's like, ah. Thank you. come on! He gets knocked off the ship. A Bobo, even I could beat you unless useless lumbering half-wits don't scare us. How come? Come here and say that a scrawny buzzard doesn't matter something. Level 2, Black Alley. Come into the lair, Big Black's gonna stomp and chomp ya. He's like kicking him right in the stomach. This is those ab workouts. That's what they are. Get down. That's hilarious. Don't let them get on either side of you. I do like the going through the ground thing. What the heck is this? Nah, it's too far away. Boom. Whee. It's like he's doing a high kick or something. I like it when they broke through the thing and it shows the, yeah, that's pretty cool. I know you guys are like, wait, what? Just right down immediately. Da-na-na. So what, and it takes like what, 5 shots now? Yeah, it did. It took 5 shots instead of 3 this time. Oh no. The dreaded. Oh no, not this part. Oh, this is gonna be bad, guys. So this is going to be the bad part. Okay, here we go. Now it's gonna start getting faster. Boss man. Yes, yeah, this is getting bad. I got what, 1 or 2 more lives left? Shoot. Dang it. Oh no. Down to the last life. I think we got him. We got him. You don't look so big now, Blag. Never pick on those smarter than you. I wasn't feeling my best. It wasn't a fair fight, you feathery freak. We got him, though. Level 3, Ropes and Roper. Fists and bullets, I'm gonna use your butts as target practice. Alright, so we've got past that. Okay, now we got... Now we're gonna beat up girls. Well, that worked. All right, if we make another, game over, ending screen. All right, that's gonna be it. All right, so we had fun. I hope you guys had fun. This is going to be the end of the video of this section of videos. And like we say at the end of all of our videos, on to the next. Bye.